the year 1366, people feared terrible dangers. They believed the earth was flat and the sun set into the sea. So when the citizens of Lerwen set out to create the perfect beer, they risked all to gather the ingredients. Today, the beer still contains only the same four precious ingredients. And as ever, the greater the challenge, the greater the reward.
Meet Dave. If he acts like he's from out of this world, that's because he is.
Hello, sir. Hi. Are you all right?
Our first verbal encounter.
Thank you for your concern.
How hard did you hit this guy?
Eddie Murphy.
Oh, that's our cat. Here we go, sir.
We're under attack.
Meet Dave.
Chicken breast.
Hey!
What are they talking
about? Honestly, don't be cool.
Bridge Rage's Chicken Bites brings out your carnivorous side.
Welcome to the world-famous university boat race where the boys from Cambridge take on the defending champions, Oxford.
They're huge, and half of them are in the Olympics. We've lost already.
Not to worry. I've given them some Red Bull.
What? You've given Red Bull to our opponents? We might as well abandon ship now.
Calm down. Red Bull vitalizes the mind, remember? I only give it to the ones rowing on the right side of their boat. You see? Red Bull really does.
Uncharted territory in his biggest adventure yet. Introducing Pierce Brosnan as the narrator. It's all go on the island of Sodor as they work to rebuild the newly discovered town of Great Waterton. Be the first to watch The Great Discovery, coming to this cinema on the 20th of September.
Well, you know, looking back, I know the exact time and place where I lost my confidence with maths. It was back in class 4C, and I lost my way with times tables.
7 8s are 56, 8 8s are 64.
I was too scared to put my hand up and say, it's all gobbledygook to me. But I've just taken this free adult maths course at my local college. They start you at the point where you got lost and build up your confidence from there. Now, my fear of maths has just gone away.
For details of your local college, call 0800 66 0800. Our future is in our hands.
This production is brought to you by PlayStation 3. Introducing the Godfather. Little Miss Beaver Teeth. And guest starring Lockjaw. Frustration. Concentration. Celebration. Get your buzz face on. Buzz Quiz TV, coming to a small screen near you.
Subway stalls, two can dine for $5.99. Two subs, two drinks and two cookies or crisps. And you get to choose what goes on them.
Olives? No.
Yes.
So, no surprises.
Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
We make a beautiful music together.
Boy!
Two can dine for $5.99, made the way you want it.
Tony!
Subway. Eat fresh.
Meet Wally. He's been cleaning up our planet for 700 years. And sometimes, he finds it hard to tell what's rubbish and what's not. But when it comes to knockoff DVDs, even Wally can tell. There's a whole world of difference. Don't be a knockoff, Nigel. Have a movie experience that's out of this world.
All the best action begins in the foyer. Grab your snack now.
The following trailers have been rated appropriate for the feature that you're about to watch. Please turn off your phone. Thank you.
I was always very interested to meet you. I'd heard so much about you from Vespa. If she hadn't killed herself, we would have had you too.
Are you going to tell us who you work for?
The first thing you should know about us is that we have people everywhere.
I thought I could trust you. You said you weren't motivated by revenge.
I'm motivated by my duty.
I think you're so blinded by inconsolable rage that you don't care who you hurt. When you can't tell your friends from your enemies, it's time to go.
You don't have to worry about me.
Restrict Bond's movements. Put a stop on his passports. Find Bond.
How long have I got?
30 seconds.
That doesn't give us a lot of time.
mine. But this is not the future my mother warned me about. And in this future, I don't know if we can win this war. This is John Connor.
River. Criminals reaching up to welcome me as one of their own. It was an easy mistake to make.
The devil is building his army. Max Payne is looking for something that God wants to stay hidden. That's what makes him more dangerous.
Remember when you were a kid and you'd hold your breath when you run past a gravy hunter? Leave that man alone.
When the people a man needs get taken away from him, you can't ever go back to who you were before.
Take you to amazing places. Visit cineworld.com online or on your mobile to book yours.
1972. The United States government is on the verge of collapse.
I'm sorry, can I just interrupt you right there? You've got the most incredible blue eyes that I have ever seen.
Amazing. Well,
you can swim in them.
Thank you. I'm talking about a remake of All the President's Men, the story of the Watergate scandal. I would play the journalist Bob Woodward, the character Robert Redford played in the original.
Rob Lowe just looked right at me!
I'm sorry, I just woke up. Did I miss something? Oh, it was your pitch. Boring. Let's think of something else. I'm hearing Watergate.
Water.
Rob Lowe in the water.
Okay, how about this? Instead of you playing a journalist, you play a lifeguard?
Yeah. Oh, I love that.
Excuse me?
You bring down a corrupt Coast Guard using video calling to Deep Throat on your orange mobile phone.
Yeah.
Come on!
It doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Deep Throat's identity was a secret and there were no mobiles in 1972. But that's beside the point. I'm not going to play a lifeguard.
Baby, just relax. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Try these bad boys on for size.
I'm on right here. Would it be a bad thing if I just strangled you with these right now?
As long as you look at me while you're strangling me, I'd be fine with that.
I'm out of here.